Hello everyone, welcome back to another video. So today's video is a review video and I got these beautiful stamping plates from Aliexpress, and the name of the stamping plate is Mr.Fox and the designs are really cute. So I thought I'll share my opinion and I'll give you a first impression about these plates through this video. So before we start, please don't forget to hit that subscribe button and the bell icon to get notified about all my new videos. So let's get started. Let's talk about the packaging. So the packing is really simple and cute. It's a plain black color with a little bit of graffiti designs, and the name of the plate is written on the top, Mr.Fox. So the first one is basically a Easter themed stamping plate and the name is Mr.Fox LB014. This is completely a bunny plus Easter eggs themed stamping plate. I really love this plate. It's perfect for reverse stamping. So let's have a close-up look. The Easter eggs, and this design was my favorite. It looks really nice when you pick it up. And the second one is a panda plus fox themed designs plus a little bit of heart and stuff. So the name of the plate is Mr.Fox LB015. So these plates are a little expensive than the normal stamping plates from Aliexpress. So these are retailed at $3.43 and the shipping is free. I'm going to put all the links in the description box, so if you guys are interested, you can check it out. Now let's have a close-up look of the images in the plate. So first thing first, let's remove that blue film from the plate. So if you don't remove this, you will never be able to pick up any of the images from any of the stamping plate, no matter how hard you try. So let's remove that and see how the images are. So here is a close-up look without the film. So I just love this one. This is really cute. So the cat image, the cat face with the paws, and then the heart thing, the left one. So these two are my favorite. In fact, all of them are my favorite. So now let's see the Easter themed plate. So this again is really beautiful. The images are beautifully edged and it picks up really well. So I'll show you how it works. This one was one of my favorite. So next is I'm going to stamp a few designs and show you how it works. So I'm using card stamping polishes. So these are 2-in-1 stamping polishes. I have a detailed review video of these upon my channel, so you guys can check it out. So the first image, I'm going to try this one. It looks really stunning, picked up really well. Now let's just transfer this to a lint roll and see. So there you go, it's just beautiful, isn't it? So you can do reverse stamping using these images. So now let's see the cat face. This was one of my favorites because that cat is really cute, and I am a cat person, so I have a special love for cats. So let's see how this one looks. So you can see that even the eyes are very precise and it's just picked up really beautiful. So now let's see a couple of more designs. Now let's use a different stamping polish. This is Mundodi Yuna's black stamping polish. So here you go, that again picked up really well. Oh my god, that's so cute. I am dying to do a reverse stamping. So this design was one of my favorite. It's a big design, so this is not gonna fit on any of your nails. So but it was really beautiful. Look at that. I just love this one. So that's all about the plate today, guys. So I am pleasantly surprised. This is a little expensive, but it's worth the money. It picks up really well and the theme is really cute. So if you guys are interested, you guys can buy it, and I'll see you soon on my next video. Thank you.